supports about 11 high schools locally and three adult classes. They train future Masons, and that's a huge thing for our industry because there's never enough good quality Masons. So it benefits not just the students, but also our industry and all the contractors. Well, there's going to be a lot of people making good connections. It's going to raise awareness for MITA and the program.
My name's Josh Yeager. I'm here with Leo Rodriguez Insurance.
Hi, Leo Rodriguez. Just glad to help out the youth and give them opportunities for future employment.
MITA rocks.
How you doing?
Robertson's.
Very happy to contribute to this good organization, the MITA Foundation.
Having a great time at the tournament. Tough course, a lot of good people. Thank you very much. Loving it.